A Cameroonian Rwandan love story. This is our civil wedding. Our love story has begun with an amazing adventure. For over a decade, we lived in two different cities that are miles apart. Throughout the years, first time, well, our best friend, and this was the best day of my life and our life. This is Rwanda, Cameroonian love story. And the best day of my life began here when I was going to pick my husband to be at the airport. As many of you know, it's been already a few months since we got married. Finally, the most beautiful moment of our life. Whatever I would say, I wouldn't reflect that special day. I'm still not sure my words can describe the emotion I've been feeling. On 7th of March 2024, Abby and I tied the knot. After a couple of times being together, it's been absolutely wonderful time with family and friends. After sleepless night and pre-wedding anxiety, I have to say that it was all worth it, as it's truly turned out to be the most unforgettable day of our life. Looking back to our wedding, it seems like a beautiful dream. The memory seems to be slightly foggy, but what I feel in my heart when I think of this moment is very strong. And I even get butterflies in my stomach. Special thanks to everyone who made this special day happen, even though it feels like a dream. I'm sure it happened. We said yes and experienced something unique. So to my husband, I have never known a love as deep, as profound as the one I share with you. You have seen me at my best and at my worst, and yet you have always stood by my side, unveiling in your love and support. I promise to always cherish and honor you, to be your faithful partner and your forever friend. With you, I found my home, my heart, and my soulmate. I love you, Abby, forever your wife.
Hi, finally!
Finally!
The day is here.
I'm a bridesmaid, chief bride.
I'm not the bridesmaid.
I'm not the bridesmaid.
You're the bridesmaid, what?
Sister.
You're the matron.
Matron.
To chief the bride. Bride. And this one is not the.
I'm not the husband. I'm the husband to my
and this is the husband.
And this is the bride, guys.
Yes.
No, baby, because if Kanya kills these guys, they are not human beings. They can start killing again. If somebody talks to kill and say, who are you to tell me what to do?
This is Cameroon,
Germany.
We have today.
We were stealing money anyway, but he was walking. Most of the good roads we have today is in Abacha. Most of the hospitals we have today is in Abacha.
We're so excited.
Dollar was 189 naira. He came back to work to be 150. Fuel was very cheap.
Marrying
yes, we're okay, but because
I'm telling
the ones
you,
I will start to
wish you all the best.
Why is it like
thank
that?
That's the wish you no kids, the joy.
No, when the
I can't wait to come in Germany.
I can't wait to come to Nigeria.
Become a godmother.
Yeah, this is an education. them with Yoruba. Yoruba is one or two people, they'll be afraid, they will go back.
The best photographer. The best photographer, guys.
So, yeah. When people
support
come back from
him,
UK or US or Europe,
It's allowed.
How do you know?
There is the date of president wedding here.
Really?
Okay.
I don't know what happened. The bed. Yeah.
It's okay. Fata cuidar.
She's our lovely daughter. I'm her second mother.
as she was already. And I can tell you, and I told you already when you were her name was Princess.
Yes.
So she should be Princess. I say the way you will love her is the way you will love her. Yeah, she's going to be with you for a while, but I believe
she will be with you. I told her I was going to be with you. She's 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 going to be kaze mu muryango wacu ngana gutya hari n'undi ndi inyuma se abashimira uwo mubyeyi cyane abo twakishe tuma ubu burere afite Marikiya ntabwo ari njye waba umuhari wenyine habayeho imbaraga z'umubyeyi
Yeah, she said if you education Marikiya the way she comports herself, the way she is not for me, it's for Sanya. And everybody who came to this party, thank you so much.
Nabo, twese ni ugushimira Imana ko ibi bintu turimo bigenze neza kandi mu by'ukuri twifuza ko n'ibindi imbere bizagenda neza mu by'ukuri akimara kubigezaho umunsi w'ejo wonyine gusa kugira ngo uyu munsi utungane rero mu by'ukuri nanjye nakwizeza ko igihe icyo ari cyo cyose turi kumwe muri rwose
That's it guys, thank you so much for watching our wedding memory with us. Now we are looking forward to so many happy married moments in the future. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for being here. See you on the next one and more to come. Bye for now. Love you all.